Sometimes it's cliche when we say it takes a village, but truthfully, it's the partnerships that we're sharing here today. It's the partnerships with our students, our staff, our families, and the community that really help us to make a difference and build strong citizens.
We primarily focus on restoration of fires, floods. We go in after pipe breaks, we go in after fire jobs, and we do the cleaning up, the restoring, and the rebuilding and putting homes back together so that they're safe for families to live in.
I work with a lot of local franchises. We are a franchise, so my next local franchise is in King of Prussia. He does a lot of carpet cleaning, so oftentimes I'll let you know, hey, listen, we're gonna get it done. You won't see my smiling face out there, but you'll see Matt's face out there. The only difference is he's about this big, all right? But we do a good job. We make sure we work together, unlike a lot of other restoration franchises that you see on the news and you see on the internet. They're fighting over fires, they're fighting over floods. It's not gonna happen in our franchise.
I built my business primarily off of word of mouth, personal referrals. Networking puts a face with a name, a handshake. It kind of goes from old school values where you don't always need a signature. Sometimes a handshake is just as good as a signature. So being able to know people personally, I'm able to assist them immediately over the phone. I don't always have to meet up with them in person in order to start an emergency job for them.
When people see us face to face, everything changes. Now they see, oh, you are a human being.
Yes.
Oh, I can talk to you. What do you have to offer? Do you know what you're talking about? One of the biggest things I learned early on was people don't care how much you know until they know how much you care. Then they will care about what you know. I personally feel business is all the same. The only difference is what products and services you're offering. I don't think there's any difference really between what I do or what anyone else here does in the room. It's just what field are you in? But everything is the same in the sense that we have to get out there and constantly meet people.
I do a lot of networking, and I feel keeping it in the community and being an alumni of Hatboro-Horsham, if I'm going to spend any dollars, I'd rather spend it where I know it's going to be used for education and for the students that are growing up.
We are happy to welcome some neighboring business partners. They are meeting at Blair Mill this morning to get to know each other more, and to support each other's businesses.
Coming in today knowing that, you know, basically I have 10 minutes to present myself, my business, educate the people that I associate with on a monthly basis at the school district, allowing them to question me, to better understand where I come from and have a better understanding of what I can do for them. It was definitely successful, yeah.